Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now we are going to the most beautiful place in India, the Agra Mosque. Now we are on the road and looking for Toto. Now we are arrived here in Agra Mosque. You can see the background. We are going to enter through front gate. The Adana Mosque, one of the fantastic example for architectural skill of Delhi Sultanate. The mosque have witnessed a lot of success and failures of a large dynasty and supremacy. The time was crucially discussing about the citizenship of Muslims. It is only one of the ancient donation of Muslim empire, so we can move to the premises of Holy Masjid.
جمال الوجود بذكر الإله وتصفو الحياة بنور هدى وتطلب نفس له طاعة ويبلغ سعد إلى منتهى فؤاد شغوف إلى ربه.
Was the largest mosque in the Indian subcontinent. It was built taking interest Buddhist, Hindu and Islamic features all around the mosque. It was built during the Bengal Sultanate as a royal mosque of Sikandar Shah, who is also buried in the mosque. Was founder and builder of Adana Masjid, Great Sultan Sikandar Shah. قرار واسم وذا
مرتبى فلا له
Shah was the member of Ilyas Shahi dynasty and carried lofty titles such as the exalted Sultan and Caliph of the Faithful. The mosque is situated in Pandua, a former royal capital. Pandua is near to Malda city. It is close to Bangladesh. The city was witnessed many historical incidents. The vast architecture is associated with the hypostyle of the Umayyad Mosque,
which was used during the introduction of Islam in new area.
The early Bengal Sultanate harbored imperial ambition after having defeated Delhi Sultanate during 1353 and 1359. The Adana Mosque was started to establish in 1373. It was completed in 1375. The Sultanate disintegrated during the 16th century with the rise of the Mughal Empire.
رجوتك عفوا ولا لي سوى ودم.
We are concluding our first blow. We hope your great support in our future. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.